Aguilar, we went through school education. Home in La Bellos Guardo, just outside of the Firenze, Signa. The villa is still there, a little view. Sometimes you want to take a little stroll in the Tuscan hills, and the villa is called Villa Bellos Guardo. It was a beautiful view. And so on the way back, while he was there, the composer brought him the song. He looked at it and he said, "When I go back to the United States, I'll make a record of this for the whole world to hear." And he did. It was such a beautiful little song, full of passion. And Caruso, like Lanza, they were so at home with Neapolitan songs. Neapolitan, it's actually, many people say it's a dialect, but it's more of a language, because it's a, one of the literary, one of the dialect or language that's written, that we write, the poetry and everything. In Italy, we have 20 regions, like in the United States, there are states we call regions, and every region has a different dialect. But there's only two regions that the dialect is written, and it's called and written in that particular dialect. And one is the Neapolitan, and the other one is the Sicilian. Do we have any Neapolitans in here? Four, what can you say? Bravo. Any Sicilian? Okay, Gustavo. It's a Benedica. Like we say, God bless you. It's in Sicilian, it says, San Benedica. In the spirit. Okay, andiamo. That means let's go. Let's give a nice warm hand to our Russian friend.
confessore cadarì a quella là. Sto a soffrire, sto a soffrire, ma questa pena, sto a soffrire, ma dai spazio.